I've been in a car wreck and I'm wondering when I should go about retaining an attorney to help me. The answer to this question is no different if you've been in a car wreck or if you've suffered injury in a major retailer, if you've been injured on someone else's property, if you've got a family member who's been the victim of nursing home abuse. The answer to this question is always you're better off to get legal assistance on the front end. What we want our clients to understand is with respect to injuries of any kind, the insurance industry and the folks in what may be a major corporation that you're suing are going to be doing an evaluation, an analysis, an investigation very early in the process. They're going to be protecting their assets by protecting themselves from you. That's what needs to happen for you. The last thing you want to do to hurt your case would be to sit back and not do anything until it's too late and the facts can't be gathered.